I'm Colleen, and we're here for episode 3 of Ask Catalyst. Our question today comes from Kate, and she asks, what are some relatively healthy options to order at fast food restaurants? So to help us answer the question, we brought in Kate herself.
Hey guys. So I'm really excited to find out the answer to our question. So to help us, we're bringing in a specialist.
Hi guys, I'm Emily Henning, registered dietitian here in the area. I'm so excited to be here. Thank you for asking me. We're gonna explore some healthier options at some local restaurants here.
Okay, so I think we're gonna head out to DQ, McDonald's, and Taco Bell to find out our answer. Ready to go?
Let's go.
And we got from McDonald's, Dairy Queen, and Taco Bell. So, Emily, why did we pick these?
Well, you know, Kate, we went out and we had an idea of what we were gonna order. I'll start off by saying it's important when going to a fast food restaurant to know before you go, to have an idea of what you want, to know what are the healthier options if fast food is what you're gonna order. So we went online and we looked at a menu. And that's probably the easiest way to know your options before you go into the restaurant. Most fast food restaurants have their nutrition facts online. Click away, you can go to the website. So we went to McDonald's website and we said, what are the healthier options here? We did the same for both Taco Bell and Dairy Queen as well.
Okay.
So I guess we can go over a little bit about why these are healthier in comparison. At McDonald's, we ordered a Southwest grilled chicken salad. And so here we have grilled chicken, healthier than the crispy chicken option.
Okay.
We also decided on the grilled chicken sandwich, grilled being a better option than crispy or fried. It does have cheese. You can notice that it has lettuce and tomato. And I believe on this sandwich it has no sauce, so no mayonnaise.
Okay.
Which adds a lot of calories when
you
order out. Our other things that we ordered were the yogurt parfait. So yogurt being an option as far as a snack or you know maybe a breakfast option. And then we ordered the apple dippers, which are healthy option instead of French fries, and you have a low-fat caramel sauce to use as your condiment.
Sounds good. So what about food we got DQ?
DQ, it's more about portion size. We ordered a small vanilla cone instead of the, large cone that's dipped. And we ordered the vanilla orange bar, which is one of probably the best options on the menu. Only 60 calories. It has fiber in it, which is awesome.
Weird.
You don't see that too much out at a fast food restaurant. But and then the Dilly Bar, which is low in calories and low in fat as well, compared to your Blizzard, which has lots of added candy bars and all that stuff in it. Taco Bell. So we, Taco Bell just introduced relatively recently a Fresco menu, which is kind of their lower fat, lower calorie, healthier option. So we ordered a beef crispy taco, which has no cheese, lots of veggies, and some beef in there, so you still get the crunch of a taco, lower calories and lower fat. We also ordered a chicken soft taco. Smaller in size, I think, than the other tacos, grilled chicken being a better option, and then also with veggies. You can add cheese or add cheese or no cheese. I would say probably maybe away from the cheese, it does add some calories and saturated fat that you don't need all the time. And then the last thing was a bean burrito, and that is probably one of the more healthy options on the normal menu. Lots of protein, good fiber, and lower in calories and lower in fat.
That's cool. So if you didn't find out beforehand on the website, how would you tell?
Absolutely, good question. So a lot of restaurants do in-house have their nutrition facts. So we grabbed this real quick at McDonald's. We also have a great tool that I like to use, this Eat This, Not That book. You can find it at any local bookstore. There's a couple different versions. But you can go through and it has some of your favorite restaurants. This page opened right up to Taco Bell. And it has healthier options, you know, compared to the ones with more calories and, you know, more fat.
That's cool.
So I would recommend grabbing this book, you know, having it on your shelf handy if you don't know before you're gonna go. So Kate, to wrap it up, I have 10 quick tips for eating healthy at fast food restaurants. Read your nutrition labels. Always, you know, kind of have an idea of what you're consuming. If you can, plan ahead, like we said. Do away or limit the condiments that you have. Condiments being salad dressing, mayonnaise, guacamole, sour cream. They add a ton of calories. They are flavorful and taste good. So just add a little bit to your meal. If there's a grilled option, choose grilled. It limits the fat content and saturated fat in your foods. Load up your smaller portions with veggies. Veggies will keep you feeling full longer. It'll add bulk to those meals. If you can, eat half of what you order. So right away, a good tip when you order something, cut it in half and put the other half away. You can save it for lunch tomorrow.
Yeah.
If you can substitute French fries for a healthier option, like our apple dippers or our yogurt parfait, better source of calories for you. Stick to water, or if you don't love water and you want something a little bit different, go low-fat or fat-free milk, 100% juice. You know, in a large soda, it's about 400 extra calories that you don't need. And the last one, limit the number of times you go to fast food restaurants.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for teaching me all this. There's a lot of great options. You know before you go. I think I've really learned that.
Good.
So thank you for watching Ask Catalyst, and see you next time.